So Mike Francesa.
Look how he talks.
Sports guy here in New York. Most of the country knows him by now, right?
Yeah, he's famous for being a dick and for being mocked online. Like, right. That's his thing.
Plus Fox Sports 1 is all over the country, so his radio show syndicated on there every day.
Yeah, and he was talking about the Buffalo snowstorm?
Well, yeah, it came up with the girl that he talks to. But the reason this is so good is because, like you said, like, he's grumpy. Like, that's his whole thing, is that he's always got a stick up his ass.
He's a grump.
And yesterday, his cheeks turned rosy. He was so happy talking about his snowblower. He just started going off about how great his snowblower is and how much he loves it.
Wonderful.
I've never seen this guy happy before.
Yeah.
Hope it runs his foot over and severs his toes.
Someone called in the other day, goes, Mike, I want to talk about the New York Giants defense. He goes, go ahead. The guy just took 1 second. Well, go ahead. Beautiful.
Like, what are you wasting my time?
Yeah, I know.
What's he got, 5 hours to fill?
That's beautiful. Yeah. You're right.
You like him?
I love him. I love him. For all the wrong reasons, yeah. I love him.
He's so great.
All right, let's go.
If you go shovel, I'll go shovel.
I would do it. I wouldn't.
$10 an hour, you're going to shovel.
I won't ask for the money. I don't want the money.
Oh, okay.
I'll take the ticket. I don't want the money. But I'm bringing my snowblower.
Well, that...
Because I can do rows and really fast, because I'm good with my snowball, because I use my snowball all the time. I love my snowball.
I'm not big into manual labor, so...
I love the snowball. I love to do my driveway with the snowball. It's one of my favorite things, to get a lot of snow and do the snowblower. I have a great, great snowball.
Stop saying snowblower.
I don't know what the make is. I don't know what the make is, but it's a great machine. It really is. It's powerful. It shoot that stuff a mile... You know, I don't know the make. I tried to remember last time what the make is, and I got it wrong. But it's a great snowball. It's a great machine.
Get the cameras out there.
I'm telling you, they were going to do that. They said they were going to do it. The last time that we were still doing it last year, we were going to do that. Because I'm telling you, I'm out there. As soon as we get enough snow, I'm out there, and I do the whole driveway. I even go into the street, the whole thing. I love it. It's one of my favorite things.
You go to the neighbors? You help out the neighborhood?
Sometimes. I do the guy across the street. I used to have a man across the street who was like 85. He just passed away. I used to do his driveway for him and do his yard for him. But he's gone now, so they have someone else there now. But no one's living there right now. But they just
who cares about the house status?
I used to do it.
And he went with White Cart Realty, but apparently the broker had a problem. Who gives a fuck? It's a nonsense digression.
I loved it. Like, talking about his dead neighbor, yeah. He doesn't take the snowblower excitement out of
no.
it.
No, not
it's
at
like
all.
He's still gleefully talking about this because he's just thinking about his snowblower.
He's only sad because he has one less thing to snowblow. Who's the girl, by the way?
Probably his news.
She does like a sports update,
she's quite
I think.
Lovely.
Yeah.
And he's saying snowblower.
Snowblower.
I don't know the make. I don't remember the make. I tried to remember last time I got it wrong.
Right.
Snowblower. He's so happy. We've never seen him this happy. Does it continue?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
For him. And do his job for him. But he's gone now, so they have someone else there now. But no one's living there right now, but they just sold the house. But I used to do his yard for him, yeah. But it's one of my favorite things. I spend the morning doing it. I tell you,
it's horrible.
People don't realize snowblowing is an incredible workout. You get, because that machine, it's heavy,
heavy
to push.
It's obvious. Yeah, it's very
and
heavy.
you got to keep switching the thing to blow the snow, because if you blow it back in the driveway, what's the point? You got to keep shifting. So you got to push and shift it this way.
I do it wrong on
guys
purpose.
Guys who
so
are real snowblowing guys know you got to shift it and go really shoot it straight, then shoot it here, then shoot it there. And it's the technique. There's an art to doing it. I could have that place cleaned out. A couple hours.
He's not easy to do radio with. She's trying to just chime in and chat with him.
He's very excited about a snowblower.
He's just barreling straight ahead.
He wants to do a show by himself about a snowblower instead of talking to another person.
That's awful. Yeah, I do the yard. I do everybody else's yard. We heard you.
No, like he does. That's what he does with the callers. Like, they'll try to get a point in. After they'll ask a question, Mike will respond. He'll try to get a point. They'll just talk right over him. You can't even hear him. And then he just hangs up. That's what he's famous for. So he never lets anybody talk.
Dick.
So he's used to that.
Like that, what we just heard is him being like, I'm on a roll. Don't interrupt me.
Yeah.
Oh, he's very excited.
Snowblower. Hey, old man died. He was hit in the head with a rock. Snowblower.
How could he love his snowblower that much and not know what brand it is?
Yeah, great, but she's at workout. He really thinks he's working out.
Yeah. Sam, someone's saying we got to do the bleep game. Can we try it? We haven't done the bleep game in a while. I love my beep.
Yeah.
Shooting it this way, shooting it that way, have to shift it and this and that.
Yeah.
Want to give it a shot.
Yeah, this is a big workout. Instead of the gym, he's turning the snowblower, left or right.
Snowblower.
Who's going to Mike Francesa to find out what, like, a real workout is? Like, look at him.
I'll tell you, when I was a big Mike and the Mad Dog fan, I loved when they didn't talk sports. Do you remember back in the day?
Yeah.
We'd talk about movies and this and that. That's when I really enjoyed listening to him, so. Enough of the stats after a while. Jesus. Talk about other shit.
I don't even like sports, and I'll listen to Mike Francesa talk about anything.
Well, you're listening to the good clips.
I know. I'll turn him on the radio and just wait.
Oh, you have?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's great.
I just sit there wait. I love when he takes calls.
Yeah, it is the best.
He's right. Like, sometimes it's not even just the great clips to play here. Mm-hmm. Like, it's just the subtleties of just listening to the show and hearing just he's the ornery all the time.
One guy called him, Mike, how you doing? We know each other. He's like, yeah. How? He's like 12 years ago, there was this Lawrence Taylor benefit, and, you know, we hung out, and, you know, I ran the thing. He's like, I don't know you, sir. What's your question? And they let the guy do the question, and as soon as he hangs up, he goes, I was supposed to know a guy for 12 years ago. I hung out with the guy for one night.
See, that's gonna I don't even remember the benefit.
I don't know people. Sorry.
Why don't you just say something like, oh, yeah, I remember.
I don't know. He's like, you I don't know you.
Well,
what's your question?
About it, yeah.
And you're crushing the guy because he probably told that story a million times to his friends. They're all listening.
Yeah,
and now
friends. I kind of know.
And now he's got to go back to his friends for them to beat him up and say, look, you know, he said he didn't know you. What the fuck?
He could at least say, oh, yeah, I remember the benefit. I met a bunch of people that day.
Yeah, I remember the benefit. That was in New Jersey. Yeah, for Lawrence Taylor. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I think so. Yeah.
What, he wants to call up here and talk about a benefit 12 years ago?
Yeah, like, I'm supposed to know this guy.
Whoa, can we do the Kentucky Fire Chief story?
Oh, God, yeah, this guy's great.
I didn't know about this one.
Yeah, get to the Fire Chief story. Get to the Fire Chief story.
A little slip of the tongue.
Yeah, get to the story.
A little slip of the tongue. Chief.